Mac number one, the Division One Championship match at 195. From Lakewood St. Edward, 30-3, senior James Supak. And from Massillon Perry with a 41-2 record, junior JoJo Taze.
Division II, 195-pound state finals match. We have Josh Lehner of Lexington. Lehner's going to be in a white singlet. His opponent is Charlie Keenan. Keenan from Steubenville is going to be in a red singlet. Elbow deep tilt. Lehner goes two takedowns. And he's looking for near fall, possible pin here. Nope. He only gets two near fall out of that, but that extends his lead from 6-1. Lehner's looking far side cradle, getting some more back points here. Lehner extends his lead at 9-1 with 17 seconds left to go in the first. Keenan elects to go neutral to start the second.
Staging area at 160, 170, and 182 pound weight classes.
Down with a minute 20 left in the second period, extending his lead 11-1. Another elbow deep here. Lehner's trying to get back points. The ref is showing some swipes. With three back points, extends his lead 14-1 with 45 seconds left in the second. Lehner Lehner goes elbow deeps again. Two, three swipes there. We're going to go ahead and have a check fall at your 195-pound max in the finals for your Division II state champ, Josh Lehner from Lexington.